Mr. Raspberry jail. Mr. Raspberry jail.
He ain't my cousin. He ain't my cousin.
Don't want a carpool with me!
Fuck off! I'm changing mags! that?
I don't see him!
Thank you.
of water you drink. Says a lot about the type of person you are.
Flow.
It's time to take hydration seriously.
Flow.
Your local water is terrible. It's time to make hydration real. That's why we filtered it, put it in a fancy bottle, and are marketing it using famous actors. It's time to make hydration creative. Are you still drinking tap water? What's wrong with you?
Soon, maybe all of our gangster rap is gonna come from China.
The do-it-yourself mega hardware store for guys just like you. Real tools. Guys who don't need to hire a plumber or electrician. Guys who do it themselves.
Honey, my family, we don't even use honey products or conflict.
No shame.
I feel homie.
Would you look at that? Oh, absolutely bonkers. There you are, Jock.
Yeah, I got you that stuff.
Oh, great.
Where's your wife?
Mrs. Thornhill, she's not my wife. She's got a husband and two lovely kiddies at home. We met online. It's nothing sexual.
Where is she?
Well, she's been trying to throw herself under celebs' wheels.
Well, she can throw herself under my wheels anytime.
Oh, I knew you were funny, Jock.
Yeah.
I knew I would like you. Can I have a hug?
Okay. Yeah. Come here.
I've got a protruding hip. It's not a semi.
Nigel! John! What? You won't believe what's happened!
What?
Only Al DiNapoli walking. He actually walks!
He walks among us!
Well, then what are you freaks waiting for?
Well, that's a long story.
Of mistaken identity.
And a lot of lies.
Stalking is not what I would call it.
Nor me. I told the judge I thought it was unfair.
Yes, anyone's trousers could have come undone at that point.
Exactly.
Jolly bad luck. And we were such fans. If only we could talk to him.
Yes, I know it was only his lawyers and agents.
They ruin everything.
If we could only get him somewhere private. You see, like that little lockup I know.
No problemo.
Look, there he is!
Oh, shit. It's that crazy English bitch again.
Nigel, he remembers me!
To the chariot! Jock, you drive.
Quick, he's getting away!
Come on, Jock, get in! Did you ever imagine we might get a private audience with Al DiNapoli?
Only in my wildest dreams.
All those nights spent role-playing in Mother's utility room. If only we'd known.
I loved him in The Redeemer. Oh, Nigel, do your Al DiNapoli line.
This is turban warfare, motherfucker.
It's uncanny.
Oh, dear. Poor Jock must think we're batty.
Oh, don't be silly.
glad to see you on the proper side of the road, dear boy. I hear that behind his chariot...
Oh, my word! Doc! Do you see that lorry?
What the fuck's a lorry? Have a little faith! Anyone think this was my first kidnapping?
What on earth will we feed the man?
I hadn't even thought of that. He probably eats sushi or quinoa. Is that even how you say it?
What if he wants meth?
Don't get flustered again, Nigel. You'll have another turn. Find out!
He's going into the car park!
The car park! No worries, mate!
Oh, I hope he likes us!
How could he not? This lockup you prepared sounds charming!
Just be yourself, Mrs. Thornhill.
The fire car!
Oh, my giddy aunt!
Everything okay there, Earl Crazy Cakes?
My prostate has taken quite a beating.
You have to lower the tone.
This must be second nature to you, Jock. All those stunts you used to do.
And we saw you're up for governor of San Andreas.
That's right. In between openly attacking celebrities all over town, I'm running for public office. This level of derangement, I'm impressed.
Little by little, I'm... Is he going through the hospital?
Oh, my lord!
Hold on to your corsets!
Find out!
Seems rude not to follow him through the window.
Bloody hell!
Such a thrill!
Would you like me to escort your guest of honor to the trunk?
Well, if you don't mind.
Oh, come here, you! Come on! Come on, let me meet your biggest fan!
You're fucking crazy!
Oh, it's Anna and Natalie!
You're good to go.
Ah, a true gentleman.
This is so exciting.
Nut jobs.